Jaden's new vlog.
But you get into some, like, advanced art class.
Yeah, everything.
Fancy art class,
right there?
And then, like, yeah, just
look at that, look
fall on his face.
Sit up.
Yeah.
So you mentioned this
before. Look at that.
So you talk about it all short, and now it's already, it's already starting.
So this is a Q&A with Jay. So, Jaden, people didn't ask, what is your favorite color?
Talk to me here before that, and,
other people wanted to ask, let my son figure this out for himself, and
if he can't learn, then maybe, he's got some sort of learning issue, and that's something that we have to deal with. We have to acknowledge it.
Well, that's good of you to think that way, but it may not be a learning disability as much as, like what you said, she's propped him up. Like, I'll give you a good example.
Are you my little sister?
And a whole lot of help with math. My mom, Mary, is a math wizard. I mean, she's good.
Mm-hmm.
Really
Q&A.
Good. She would help me with
the Q&A with Jay.
I got into pre-algebra my ninth grade year at Wade Hampton and flat out failed.
Yeah.
I failed the thing. She's like, well, three maths in that 3 years high school. So next year, try it again. I was like, no, give me a general math. I am a general math student. I am not a algebraic student.
What, Jaden?
Turns out I was right. And I got like a B in general math. So look at me. So that's what you're saying. You don't want him to get up and put into these advanced classes, these classes that go a little faster than others when he's not ready for it.
Well, it's not me, it's you.
You
have to say
it's
gonna
be on.
The problem's only gonna get worse,
because she's got this pride.
That was the Q&A with Jay.
The most,
cover that lens, do this. Cover the lens. Put your hand over the whole camera. Cover the lens.